News, moving to Cranston now, where we learned that longtime school superintendent Peter Nero is going to retire. He says he plans to take a new job as a superintendent of schools in North Stonington, Connecticut. The North Stonington district serves just about 800 students. That's compared to Cranston's 11,000. No word yet on when Nero is going to officially leave his Cranston post.